Greencastle Fire Department responded to a residential fire at 410 Fawn View Lane this afternoon. Fire was in the back of the structure when we arrived. Units quickly extinguished the fire to the rear of the building. It appears at this point in time to be a lightning strike to the structure, and there was no injuries to civilians or firefighters.